Dr. Alfred Marquez, Marquez Integrative Dental here in El Paso, Texas. We're going to talk today about one-day crowns. Let's talk about crowns, how they used to be done back in the day. A person needed a crown. You would prep the tooth. You would do an impression. An impression is to make a model of the person's tooth that's prepped. You then would temporize it. You then send the patient home. You get your model, you pour it, you cast it, you make a crown, you stack porcelain on it. It's just a whole to-do. Finally, maybe about 2 weeks later, you get the crown. We get the patient in, we take the temporary off, and we seat the crown. That's the way it used to be done. At times, it's still done that way, but for the most part, we can do now what we call the one-day crowns. What we're able to do is we prep the tooth and we don't take an impression. We actually do a scan using a digital scanner. We're able to scan the tooth and you're able to create a virtual model with a virtual bite. You design the crown virtually on the scan or your virtual design. You then look at your crown, you say, this is nice. You print it on a 3D printer. You then fire it, glaze it, stain it. And those crowns come out, they are just so beautiful. And the material is phenomenally hard and it doesn't break very easily. It's very difficult to break. The aesthetics, or rather the way it looks, is just really phenomenal. It just blends in. Sometimes we'll look at teeth and we'll say, okay, where's the crown? We have to really look for it. So that is done in one day. Usually you prep and maybe an hour, hour and a half, you seat the crown. If waiting around isn't convenient, we can still temporize it and get you back a day or 2 days later rather than the 3 weeks later. So that's accomplished with our CAD-CAM E4D, it's called. And if you need a crown, whether it's a front tooth, back tooth, or even veneers can be done with our E4D scanning. We're able to do so very much with these scanners. So if you're interested, give us a call, Marquez Integrative Dental. Thank you.